We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. Bye. We need you strong.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Careful over this bridge here.
Someone coming towards us.
You over here. Who's here?
Mike.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Hey, Arthur, let me take the rear. You move up.
Let's keep it down now, gentlemen. Careful. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this.
Okay. Let's head down there.
Let me handle this.
We don't want to spook these. Fine.
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates.
Arthur, in that cattle shed on the left. Micah, get down behind that wagon in front.
Arthur, what are you doing? I said get out of sight.
We can't help you, mister.
Folks,
Arthur, we got a problem. There's a corpse right here. Arthur, there's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on the Dutch.
I think you should go. Buddy.
There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head.
Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Looks like the poor bastard was married, too.
Some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down.
Place is dry, warm. We could make a move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up. Ride back. Searching while I pack these on the horses.
Meet me out here when you're done.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
Yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, that son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
Good!
That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Tie him up over there, Arthur. We mean you no harm. Miss. Come on. It'll be okay.
We need to get out of here and quit.
Come on. Oh. You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. In my husband, they...
Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here. You come with us.
Arthur.
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay. Get on
We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Somebody's coming. Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back.
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food. And this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something?
And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed, and he looked for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, it seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river. See, they continue up that way.
You
think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but it could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What were you?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Watch yourself. It's not very wide here.
Come on, boy. Horses are getting tired.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there.
Hey, look! Over there! You see that?
Yeah.
Easy. John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! Yeah! He's coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead?
You sure about this?
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
It's slippery, be careful. And yet that we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Careful, there's a drop here. Watch out here. low under here. Okay. Good now.
Watch your step. It's real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here. Come on. Gap here.
Over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John!
How you doing?
I'm miserable. Been a tough few days.
I know. Here, take a drink of this.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John, where are you?
John, you there?
John, can you hear me? John! John!
Marston, you hear me?
I'm here! Out of the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
Down here!
He's down here!
The fella's there!
All right! Hot down, Marston!
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. Look up there.
Shit. I'll distract them while you get to the horses. Go! Draw them off.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse. We're getting you out of here. Look up there.
Shit. You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse.
Come on.
Look up there.
Shit. I'll distract him while you get to the horses. Go. Draw them off.
All right, John, come on. See that on the ridge?
Shit. I'll distract him while you get to the horses. Go! Draw them off.
Okay, here we go. Oh, John. We'll leave them to Arthur. Come on, then. Let's get back to the others.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. Died. An hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Come on, then. Let's get back to the others.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. Died. An hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Up there! Four of them!
Get the hell out of here! Get out!
More coming in on the left! Stay back!
Get out of here!
Come on, then. Let's get back to the others.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella. Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. More coming down the hill.
Get out of here.
Look out on the right. We got more wolves on the left. Fuera!
Get the hell out of here! Get out!
You see any more, Arthur?
Don't think so.
Jesus!
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there.
Some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive!
Right, here we go. There we go. Careful, idiotas! It's his leg!
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting. Old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
Thank you.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
I'm serious. This is bad.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what? 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy...
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Lenny's more into learning, huh? Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
nothing. None of this.
We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something out there.
Assorted, salted off. Starving will be preferred.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go on. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if this game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along. Here, you take this. I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn, I imagine.
All right. Let's head out.
Yeah.
How are you holding up, Charles?
I'm okay.
Apart from this hand. Stupid mistake.
Still bad?
It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.
Sure, I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't no Driscoll?
There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about.
Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed.
We'll head up this way.
Find some higher ground.
Been a wild few days, all right. They're riding north from Blackwater. Getting stuck in the storm. Bringing John back in.
You've had a lot put on you.
I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that. Just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but it sure weren't good.
Some patches of grass here. This is good. Come on, let's try this way. Keep your eyes peeled for movement.
The wind's died down too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now, shh. Stay quiet.
Yeah!
Stop here a second. I see something.
Oh, what's it?
you've been here. Recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not?
Let's walk.
If you're from here.
You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse.
Gun will scare everything around.
No, use the bow I gave you. That'll make too much noise.
Come on.
Grab that bow off the horse.
Move quietly and slowly.
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus.
It's easier in the snow, but once you get your eye in, you'll be able to track nearly as well in grass and woods.
Look. There they are. Are you ready with that bow?
Aim to their head
or neck. We want a good, clean kill. You can pull back quite hard. You'll feel when it's too much. Take the shot. Try for another. that's all we can carry.
Okay, you pick up one, I'll get the other.
You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder. Okay.
Ready to head back when you are.
Come on, then. Let's head back.
Yeah!
Whoa. Nice work, Arthur. Should be enough meat here to keep us all fed for a few days.
You found
him! I knew you'd be okay with that bow.
It's easier when they ain't shooting back.
We've seen enough of that.
Considering how things were looking a couple of months ago. Considering how things were looking a couple of days back, well, maybe our luck's finally on the turn.
Seems to me we should be putting our effort into getting off this mountain now.
Soon. People are still weak, and you've seen how snowed in those wagons are. They ain't going nowhere until we get some more thaw.
You're probably right. And even if we do get off here, what then? We'll still have a big price on our heads.
This is a big country. We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan. You notice how Pearson's had a bottle in his hand ever since we fled Blackwater? We give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Good that we caught more than one. A lot of mouths to feed.
And that girl from the ranch now, too, but not sure she'll be eating much.
She has a wild look in her eye.
You would, too. She lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
Oh. So what do we do with her?
Once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
So it was O'Driscoll's you ran into there?
Yeah. Last thing we was expecting.
What is it with the O'Driscolls?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Hell, we ain't run into them much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way. Come on, get up here.
Let's keep moving, Arthur. Why are you riding off on me?
Oh, yeah. Where were we?
Yeah, I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well, we've been scrapping over scores with them for years. Big gang. Nasty sons of bitches. Their leader, Combe, and Dutch go way back. And not in a good way. A proper blood feud.
So I heard.
Watch out. Bear up ahead. Let's see if we can find another way around. You must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter. That's a bad idea.
What are you doing? Look out!
Back there?
Yeah, just thinking.
Yeah, good boy.
We ain't ever talked that much, you and me. How long you been with us now? 5-6 months?
Careful.
Something like that?
Bet you didn't expect this.
What?
Any of this. Blackwater mess. Being up here?
Sooner or later, a job's gonna go wrong. Nature of life.
I just thought you might have moved on by now.
You want me to move on?
No. No, not at all. I just know you could run it alone, no problem.
I did that for a long time. I'm done with it. Always wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that most nights.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know, Dutch is different.
Oh, yes. Dutch is certainly different.
He treats me fair. Most of you do. And for a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normally the case.
Well, we need you now. More than ever.
Good. And how long have you been with these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? Oh. 20 years, something like that. Since I was a boy.
20 years?
Yeah. He taught me to read. John, too. Taught me a few other things, him and Hosea.
Huh. I'm sure.
Dutch saved me. Saved most of us. That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us right.
How's that new horse?
He's all right. He'll do for now. I appreciate you letting me take Taima the other night.
She's a strong one. It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us. I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bill and Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard, but he loves that horse.
I hope they all make it.
I tried to ride the Count once. Buck me faster than a bull. Won't take nobody but him.
Oh, watch it.
I'm gonna hitch Taima over here.
Brought some food back, boys! Come on, let's get these over to Pearson.
Thank you for showing me how to use the bow properly.
I only showed you a little. Takes a lifetime of practice to master.
Not a bad haul, boy.
Well, well, well! Just drop...
What a surprise. Find a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
Is that any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid you.
Why, he loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
See you gents later.
See, you got on just fine.
Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. You earned it.
Jesus, what is that?
Navy rum, sir. It's the only thing. The only thing. Keeps you sane, it does.
Yeah, seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
I'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
You'll get to skin you.
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skin that one you dumped on the floor there. Not too bad, Mr. Morgan. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these or sell these in pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting after all these years.
Yeah. Well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it. It's been a tough few days.
Ooh, sorry.
Up with you boys, because I thought you liked action. Couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow.
Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks miss them. That fell.
But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
A party? Probably. Uh-huh. That funny, huh? Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! You fools, punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Cole always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us. Look out! And rob this core of their planet. What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay.
You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Yeah. Gentlemen, this is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. There they are. That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
All right, let's go pay our old friends a visit. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. Boys, be ready to pick them off from up there.
Sure thing.
Are you hearing me? You're going to need that rifle. Good. Come on, let's go. Seems easiest to take the same path down as Bill and Micah. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur. Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Colm. And wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now, come on. It's steep here. Be careful.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got me. Yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running.
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Follow me. Let's head for that building in front.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
So we got everything we
make
need.
Make the call, Arthur.
Okay, fine. You make the move.
Imagine Colm doesn't even know half the names of these fools. Keep looking! We need everything we can get off of these bastards! Keep searching the bodies, Arthur! Arthur, get over here! Okay, let's wait for Javier and Lenny. They're coming down with the horses.
Keep an eye out for any more of the bastards.
Nice of you two to join us.
Is everyone all right?
I think so. Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
Here. This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about... train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right. Let's get out of here. Proud of you boys. All of you. Not a man down.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and outs. They can pummel us hard as they like. But we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Mac, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this hit'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind at Blackwater. That won't happen again. Gee up! All right, dig in, fellas! Let's make some ground! See that fella? Wasn't he at the camp with Combe?
Leave him to me.
All right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. He could be useful.
Okay. You got it.
Leave him to me.
You found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. We shoot fellas as need shooting. Save fellas as need saving, and feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay. It's been a bad few weeks, but Dutch being Dutch, he is busy making plans and Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams. Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your